I'm Akin Williams, and just thinking about my buddy Jerry Fontanez. And the first time I saw him, it must have been about early in my career of martial arts, so maybe in about 1983, 84. It was young Jerry Fontanez, very flamboyant, but an excellent fighter, forms guy, good fighting. He must have been about 18 maybe at the time, 17. Young man fighting with the best of the best of that time and talked a lot, but could back it up. And one of the most memorable things that I remember personally with Jerry Fontanez is being at a tournament and bowing out to one of my friends. We fought at a tournament, and we went all the way up to the grand championship, and my friend and I, we bowed out to each other. And Jerry said something to me that stuck with me forever after that, and it was that the competitors has come to see who is the best man that day. And if we bow out to each other, we never know who the best man of that day is, nor will the spectators ever get to see who the best man of that day is. And from that day on, I never, ever bowed out to anyone again. I may have spent money with them, gave them the trophies, but to actually go through the match and see who was the one man, like the Highlander. From that day on, Jerry Fontanez changed my life in that way. Never bowed out again just because of friendship. Always saw who the best man was. And I think that Jerry's back competing because he can. And we like doing this stuff and it's fun. And shoot, I might be back there with him in a couple of months doing this thing again. Wonderful guy. All right, guys, take it easy. Have a good one. Akin Williams here again. Be good.
Thank you.